Today we're going to do Jolly Saint Nick, which these are time school rewards, so I guess we should do them fast. We don't need all these shields, don't we? Who should I remove? Let's just keep them. Let's put in Lion Cat so we can speed through them. Coming to town. Who's coming to town? Most likely Santa. Oh, your uncle. What? I don't know how that made sense. Go, lion. Bong. Bong. Bong, 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 bong. Hey. Give me this. Give me that. I need that. I'm Rainbow Games. Sweet off. Okay, we're gonna get Sniper the Cat. Okay. Which I have a lot of. I don't need to equip you. Okay. This one might be a little bit more challenging. Okay, that's menacingly. That's menacing. Why did I bring this guy? There's no traitless. No tough traitless. This music, though. Okay, back. There's a little flying boy. Let's see how good these guys are. Looks like they can tank some damage. Oh! Okay! Just gonna take him out with two hits? Okay. I seen better. Oh, there he is! It's reindeer! Oh, it has 100% to knock back. But we're too fast for this boy. Who are we getting for this again? Gift or cats? I don't think I heard of that. Whipped cream. Let's remove you because those are really tough enemies. There is red. He's not considered as a traitless. There is red. Dang, Paris. I should use her more. Let's use... another dude. Ritual Cat. He's okay. He's okay. What do you do? Zombie. Yeah, I know. I know. Yeah, How do I get on the screen? There we go. Whipped cream. Let's go. How many stages are there? Don't know. Okay, bunnies. Solve them. While we wait for more people to come out. Sheep. Ugh. Oh, I guess we should upgrade. You're at max. There's some seals. Guys, don't go too far. You're supposed to die. Okay. spawn a Bahamut. And that boy. Now Speedy Boys. Uh-oh, there he is. Okay, looks like it has a high chance of knocking back. I think that was it. I don't think it's 100% chance. I think Muhammad missed it. I think he should have died there. Oh, more reindeers. I mean, playing the reindeer game so that. I guess I sound super tired. There you go. Dang it, what was the top score reward for that? Let's see. Hopefully nothing that good. Yeah, it wasn't that good. Cooped D Workshop. Cooped D Workshop. What? You the? I was kissing my cat. Boom, boom. I just noticed. Look at this. Very. Nope. You destroyed. I was about to say, look at the very cool background. You said, nope, you can't talk about my background like that, boys. Dang. Oop. Poodle. Dang, you're just gonna kill him. Okay. Just gonna kill the poodle like that. I just noticed making mud trails. Die. Oh. You don't even die in one hit? What? What is this? Witchery? Why is this man so strong? What? Why is he not dying? Harambe, kill him! Kill him, Harambe! What kind of doo-doo? Let's see, he has 4,000 per hit. That's pretty amazing for a guy like him. Yay! We found it. After 12,000 hits, he's finally dead. Speedy Boys. Reindeer don't like Speedy Boys. He gets knocked back a lot. Like, a ton. Like, oh, like 8 times, like a knockback. I know it's a lot. That's why you don't like those Speedy Boys, because they're fast and attack really easy, really often. Okay, there was a rhinos, a bunch of red enemies, and I think we should be fine here. We can't destroy. You can't spawn anymore. Never mind, you can. And he's dead. Hooray. We have done it. And there you go. And it's so bad. Yeah, I didn't expect to get the thing for that. What was the top thing for that? That's a lot of XP, but I don't mean. Ooh, we can get a. How do we trust that? War on Xmas. Let's go see what's in the. I'm gonna go see what's in the level. Looks simple enough. We need our legend boy for the trait list. And we need him. Let's see. What Aphrodite? Or not Aphrodite, a Madarbatsu. Or Eratosimusu, or whatever, however you say that doo-doo name. Because there's a lot of different enemies in this. And hopefully we get the round ticket. Would that be good, little posy? So first should spawn a reindeer, and we guess we spawn our little legend of air. I still can't believe we got that. I was looking back at the video, my reaction though. That was a genuine reaction. That was like my actual, I wasn't playing or anything. That's my genuine reaction. Hadouken! Oh, okay. You just want to stay alive on us like that, huh? Hadouken! Oh, dang it, you missed. Yeah, get knocked back. Hadouken! Okay, I think this should be simple enough. Oh, you've made him go out of the way. Well, maybe reindeers always have been knocked back a lot. Get Bahamut out here. I don't think he can make it that far. There we go, goes the heck. The diggly dawn heck. Nice hit. Keep on spawning out the meat shields. Another good hit. Dang. Got him. You should be fine. Famous last words. You should be fine. On the right row. That's not good. Oh, we're hitting the base. I think we're pretty much good. Hooray! And is it like a likely chance or a guarantee? Hopefully it is. I don't want to use my treasure radar on some doo-doo. I mean, it's good for my collection, to be honest. And can we destroy the base now? Hey! Get the cat ticket. Is there any Christmas stuff going on? Nope. Let's open this. Why not? Okay, we can say that for a ticket. And we didn't get the cat, I just noticed. Did we get the cat? No. Whew. I'm gonna go back in there and get the trash cat. Yay! I actually never heard of this cat. Let me check this boy out. There he is. Gift the cat, a lovely holiday gift from Santa. Can you guess what's inside? Occasionally freezes angelic enemies. Okay. Occasionally is good to us. Oh, why you guys cost that much? You have a true form? This is the same thing. This one's skinnier though. Maybe lose 15. What is so different about this? Oh, thank you for the cat food. This. Thank you. Let's see what you got here. What? What's his name? Oh. What? This guy doesn't have two phones. It's the cats. Oh! It's a little like cats in a... Like cats in a box, but it's Christmas. What are you? Okay. These cats most likely suck. But if they're okay sometimes, please tell me in the comments. Because they feel... They freeze angels. Tell me how good that is. So yeah, so if you'd like the video, make sure to like it. If you didn't like the video at all, make sure dislike and don't be deal with the devil. Oh, if you're new around here, make sure to subscribe and don't be deal with the devil. Bye.